Lopez. And Durant, 35 years, 16.
Granted, by the way, we talked about it at the top of the telecast, his efficiency in Indiana. Mid-range, step through.
Going off the glass to yourself. Yes! Going off the glass to yourself.
Why not? Everything else has worked.
It is all about Brandon Ingram tonight. Throw it off the glass and go get it.
One of the lob throwers to Giannis. Dame's a quick learner. There's a spin move. That's a quick. Oh, my goodness. Giannis shut the door on everyone.
Pretty soon, and then just see if the Hornets got within 20. Watching me. Yeah, he takes off way on the right side. He takes off almost outside the restricted.
Council with five to shoot. Rick. Oh, my goodness. An explosion from C4.
Watch it right there. That's where the defender bites. And the rest is just a confrontation at the rim. Meet you there, defense. Ricky wins that one.
Rebounded by Vancaro.
Under five to play. Second quarter.
Full head of steam right down the middle, right over the top. Look out below. My goodness. Big time move.
Cover the number one scoring team, the number one shooting team. Porzingis.
Oh, right over Turner.
We talked about this. This was already a potent offense. But now you add Porzingis to the mix. And he's the fourth best player on this team.
Siakam picks up his third person.
Bulls now on a 13-0 run going back to the end of the first half after the Raptors.
Oh,
how about Kobe?
Come fly with me. The Wright brothers would be excited.
There it is. Transition. It's going to blow right by him. They vacated with DeMar, moved him out of the way. And Kobe goes with a strong hand, the right hand. And woof.
20 for Williamson, 20 for Valanciunas. Nice little crossover drive. Hang in.
Fred sacrificing his body, and look at Jalen Green, man, just taking off and beating McCollum. Should have been an and.
Dorian Prince, things have gotten away from the Lakers, and they nearly turn it over. They keep control of it. Good perimeter work. LeBron! LBJ! Look out!
Right down the gut. Goes up and gets fouled by Alex Lynn.
Murray around the screen, gives it to Gordon.
Oh! And Gordon rocks the Casbah.
That's a great pass. That's a little contact.
He has been such a big part of that, an underrated part of that, as Mitchell now gets to the foul line. He'll scoop it off the backboard to himself. Do you believe that? This.
Well, I got to find some way.
C's part of the lane was wide open. Allen drew Sabonis. Mitchell said, all right, it's there.
George.
Down the lane. Oh, my goodness. Hello, Nasty.
Finish, throw it down. Crosses through his legs. There it is, wide open. Nobody steps in front. PG to try and finish the three-point playoff.
Wow, a power finish for Paul George.
Door never.
No.
No, they're a man.
Now, man.
Good. Back to Larry. He's going hard. Oh, real hard. Elevation just a little.
Stunned like my daddy. See your damn body.
Oh, man. Got him, coach. 8-2 run by your Pelicans.
And then also goes out and adds Chris Paul and Dario Saric, who Steve Kerr said before the game.
Wow! Jackson Hayes with a grown man's jam.
We should be talking about the Lakers acquisitions. Jackson.
You, last night.
You learned it from me. You watched the telecast. Then.
Oh! Kyrie Irving!
With the blitz on Doncic, he gets it to Josh Green. At the free throw line, he just puts it up there. Kyrie finishes it.
Kyrie was asked the question.
The only guys to do that for an entire season, Kevin Garnett and Joker. So that'll be fun to watch and track Sabonis. The rest of the now he's feeling it. Right on Zubac's head. Wow. Right down there. He's got his knees all I mean, iced up.
It's maybe worth getting technical for. It's a pretty good dunk. I mean, you know, you're allowed to get excited. I don't know what Malik Monk said.
Been a poor three-point shooting night for both teams. Jokic and Porzingis, he spins off him. Miss it. Oh! Aaron Gordon! The follow jam!
Woo! Needs Gordon to come to help on the shot. Gordon follows right to the rim.
I've talked about this before. And Chris Finch.
Edwards! Getting up! He's on a mission. From three, Edwards getting up with two hands.
Now the Knicks push again. Hart into Kleba, who gets another block. Back and forth we go. Green going up top. Oh, okay. Wow, Josh Green flying high.
Here he is. Kyrie Irving gives him the ball. He had no doubt on this one.
On the floor, who the other coach has on the floor as well. McBride able to run it down. Oh, he takes on Kleba and packs it home. Deuce to his feet.
Well, here it is. Kleba's at 4 blocks tonight. Woo. He knew he couldn't mess around. He takes this one strong and finishes it.
That's 6'2", dunking on 6'10", Maxi Kleba. And a foul. Points not available tonight. Oh! Statue of Liberty.
Well, out of bounds underneath. Easy play. Just give me the ball and get out of the way.
That's it.
Diamond made threes. Missed that one.
Oh, hey!
Are you kidding me?
Look at this. Cam Whitmore just puts it up. Is it too high? No. Jalen Green's got some ups. Look at him.
Look where he threw that pass from.
Oh, man. He's at the top of the backboard.
McGowan's off to the races. What do you got? I love it! Right on top of Lopez!
Curled it.
Yeah, let's raise the roof, brought to you by Guy Roofing.
Look at Bryce, that look right there, he sees Lopez, a shot blocker.
And that's what he's been able to do with the veteran leadership that they brought in. Oh, my goodness!
Holmgren on the reverse rack attack!
Man, how about the pass and then the presence by Holmgren to take that catch and the contact? That is impressive.
Shangoon called for it. Holmgren, the body.
Yeah, can't win like that on the roof. Yep, 18-point swing and turnovers.
And a good start to the third would be the first thing.
Oh.
Victor assures us of that as he gets the dunk to get things going.
Here, Vassell gives it to him. He jumps. He's really outside the paint with that right foot.
Have to go. Kuzma! Oh, my!
Kuzma downhill with a body, and he falls down, and then it was a whistle.
Listen to it one more time. Oh, my. Look at Kuzma, look at his face. Hey, that's an Urkel moment.
Did I do that?
I guess you did.
The whistle, though.
12 of 25 from three. Keon unable to knock it in.
Oh! Kentucky to Kentucky connection! Wow!
Second unit, because they changed the way this game was being played here.
Credit Victor. Force that bad pass. Underneath.
Sohan!
Oh my goodness!
Jeremy Sohan. Yeah, wow, what a play. I mean, you see when he catches it, he sizes up the rim. That's as good as it gets.
Spurs 12, Magic 6, 7:09 to go in the first.
Rockets have it. Here comes Whitmore. One on three. One on three.
Look at Cam Whitmore.
Look at this.
Enough is enough. And
he got it at the three-point line. Twice.
Oh, Wagner's going to drive. Oh, and he hammers it down over the top of Barlow.
Watch Mo Wagner here. See the pass fake. And then he jumps in the passing lane. And
Kevin has not been shooting it well. One of the things I admire most about him is his efficiency, but he looked great in the fourth quarter in OT.
Whitmore. Oh,
Preach. He's flying charter.
Little plays like that are called winning plays.
And a winning play by Najee from behind, taking it away from and wore the crossover. Brandon.
Hammer time. Man, oh, man.
Joe, did you see what I just saw? Claude, have mercy.
Goodbye.
Snatch back. Turn him around. Not just turn him around, though. Again, the Toronto Raptors, without Jacoperto, have zero rim protection. So now you can attack this rim with reckless abandon. Wow.
Last year in the postseason, that they relied too much on the three-point shooting and had those lulls at times.
Oh, Kobe! The Brotherhood!
This is as a power dunk as it comes right there.
Well, I mean, he's 6'8", almost 6'9". One dribble from the three-point line.
Alec Burks has come in for New York. On the handoff, Bogey slides it.
Bruno!
Bruno, and he jams it hard.
And watch this pass. You see Bogey right there, and he slips it. Bruno has it there for the monster stance.
Not that it wasn't a travel. It certainly was.
Towns.
Oh, the hammer over Claxton.
Get Carl Anthony Towns. The one-hand package of dynamite right there. He detonates that thing. That was surprising.
Oh, go-go gadget arm.
Right on Nick Claxton's head.
Another Major League jam.
Oh, my goodness. Three Knicks to town. Ducking over Bogdanovich. Should have been an and one. And Bogdanovich falls into the sideline there, man. Aaron Holiday.
Bucket here will go a long way. Rolling to the cup with fives. Hit by Brett James.
You saw Nick get punched on right back.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, man. How vicious is that?
That is on one of the best shots.
Yeah, the three-man blitz came probably just a fraction too late.
Pass. Hendricks to Collins.
That's another $50 donation from your Utah Ford store. Got wet on this ride. It's John Collins, wide open. Nice poster. Somebody gets baptized. Two shots. John, just one of the best.
One little jab step. Now goes to the dribble all the way. They don't pick him up, and he throws it down with authority. LeBron James.
Listen to this crowd. The Laker jerseys in the crowd as he goes right around him and then hammers.
Attacking. Oh, with a vicious throwdown.
Holiday pops free in the corner. Comes up short. Murray with the rebound.
Good ball movement, though, and got a great shot.
Almost a turnover. Watson. Oh, Watson explodes with a two-handed jam. The Wizards shot 52% from the field. Phoenix shot 63, paced by Beal with 14. And oh, Denny Avdija, allow me to reintroduce myself to Drew Eubanks. He used to be known as Air 9. Now we're just going to call him Flight Denny.
The shot clock hits 5. Holmgren in the double team. Over to Dort. Dort with a sidestep. Hangs in the air long enough. No good. And Chet Holmgren comes in over the top for the jam.
He garners his 15th point to add to the double-double.
Green takes it all the way, and Green closes in defensively. Kuminga, long strides, reverse jam! Kuminga getting out on the break.
Jeff, one of five Sixers in double figures. Kelly Oubre Jr. Let's take another look at Kelly's jam first.
Close out by Laravia. Then look at this. The two defenders coming over to help. Williams Jr. and then Jaren Jackson Jr. Both juniors. Getting the senior treatment.
Lost number 17 of those 18 against the Rockets.
Uh-oh, no way.
And Wembanyama can recover.
Block my shot two or three times, go to town, get some on the Hezzy. He knows he's still in the play. You know what?
It'll be quickly floater. Got to get the roll. And Jonas will get the board.
The lob. See, yes! What a pass! Jose on the dime.
This is a great pass.
Well, this is some kind of display to begin with. Great pass by Jose.
With the consistency that he still performs at.
Wemby on the drive. Oh, mama, Wembanyama.
How about that beautiful pull through with the ball on this pull through? Absorbs the contact there, doesn't lose it, and just extends right over the top of the defense.
Welcome to the NBA. Second free throw in, tied at 71. Kuminga soaring! Oh, man! Skywalker. He sets the screen. Two defenders stay with Steph. And they just set Kuminga up to fly.
Was able to seal and get deep position there on Kawhi Leonard.
Two baskets for Davis. He's averaging 25 points per game. Terrence Mann with the flush over Anthony Davis. It seems back now.
The confidence is back. The aggressiveness is back. Turning the corner and the lefty flush over AD.
Reed. Hand off to Gobert. Gobert spinning on Wembanyama. The fake and the slam! It is Grimm!
Post moves we've seen Rudy make all year long. Putting the ball on the deck, going to the spin move, making
it. Something we see from our squad with Domantas Sabonis handling the rock. Looking for that movement from the guard. This time, oh! He put Zach Collins on the post
up on the defensive side right there. And there you see the screen. And as he comes off, he goes straight to the rim. The dump off pass from De'Aaron Fox. And he is dominating at the rim. And this, I'm not even just talking about against Zach Collins.
Pero Portis. Rápido para Brook Lopez. Tremenda la jugada de Milwaukee. Muy rápido, Portis.
Here's McConnell out of the double team. Jackson passed up a jumper. Neesmith drives the lane and powers it down.
Give Mr. Richards one. Take that with you.
Another look, Quinn.
Great opportunity to get the rim, but strong. That's a heart-pounding moment.
Jose took it away. Najee. And Dice.
Okay, oh, Dice did.
What a finish. You know, you would think when Jose's in the neighborhood, they'd be on alert.
I like this.
How about this
I like
finish?
This. I like this.
I mean, he just signed up to coach the Milwaukee Bucks midseason.
Oh, damn! A little showtime, but coming up a little bit hobbled. And we'll see what his landing looks like here.
Get back into the lane. Giddy gives it right back to him. Shea this time wants to drive down the lane, and SGA elevates at the rim for the jam. Get you ready for the second half here from Paycom Center coming up.
Belong in this league.
Sixth man.
Oh my goodness.
That's how you put your hand.
Used to be known as a team that would live in the paint. They led the league in.
Ooh, Kuminga. Yeah, that's how you live in the paint right there, as we see Kuminga's going down the lane.
Nice crossover move by DeRozan.
Oh, he adds it home. What does Brown do for you? Absolutely nothing. But get in the way. Watch Bruce Brown try to sneak and get away. I see you, Bruce Brown.
Houston had 2 points coming into this fourth quarter. He's got 20 in the frame. Ricky Council, the four. Another look at this emphatic Council finish.
Well, Ricky has been showing us a few things. Making that one count for sure. There he is again, playing the passing lanes, coming up with a deflection and a steal, and then this.
Collins trails into the rack. He jumps it over the rim. Nice job. Jazz get the stop. They can tie or take the lead with a three. JC dribble drive. Space. Oh! He rocks it! He rocks it!
Oh, did he hit the backboard?
Gets
what did he
up.
Do?
There was another message from James Johnson telling everyone to keep your composure. We're seeing a lot of the Mavericks complain at calls. He doesn't want them to do that.
And what a dunk by Smith, and what a pass by McConnell.
The play called by Rick Carlisle. He knows that Gafford leans a little bit, and the pass is on the money.
Lead is double figures. They can add to it. Currently an 11-point cushion. Tatum coughs it up. Mobley on the run. Give it up. Okoro running. Back for Mobley. Cutter. Allen. And oh!
Good job. Good decision by Okoro to kick it out. And a cutting Allen with the finish.
Clock at 7. Gigi down the lane. Oh, yes!
Gigi here to the basket. The two-hand finish. Good authority. Man, two defenders going with him, but you don't get up high enough to deter. Got Game Jackson.
Okay.
Those are great looks for him, right?
They're great looks. And you got Brook Lopez that's popping, so if you drag out the D.
Oh, Giannis standing on business with a punch on the baseline.
I mean, this guy, just the spin off of Drummond.
The last five games have been excellent.
Just looks so comfortable here.
There he is.
Speaking of assists, Kuminga. Early on the road trip, Kalen Azubuike called him the demolition man.
He's just so patient in the pick and roll. Doesn't ever get sped up and almost always makes the right read.
Bully ball, Hachimura. Gets the defender out of the way.
Differential, game clock, shot clock. McCollum followed Zion down the lane and a breakout for Halliburton with plenty of time. Off the window for Toppin. Miles Turner comes up with a huge block and there's just a clear runway for takeoff.
Oh, here comes Dennis Smith Jr. It's just him and the rim. A 360 two-hand throwdown from Dennis Smith Jr.
Really like the communication on that last defensive possession by the Mavs.
Gap. Great pass, better finish. Time finishes in quarter number one. It's Hardaway putting it on the platter.
Shot it better than they did in the early portions of the season.
Pocket pass, sliding through. Delivers a hammer on Smith. You lead.
Ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, that's Drew. Drew said, don't get.
Come on, right, trying to draw the foul right there. Darren
Martin on the stampede and punches it home.
And had bad intentions going to the rim here.
Big night for him. He shot the three ball well. That
defending guards off the dribble, defending bigs at the basket, wing players, whoever. He's done a good job against.
Ooh. Oh, and then the follow dunk by Lamar.
So the Ravier goes to the basket here. Nobody boxes out. Stevenson just continues to elevate all the way to the rim. Even somewhat engaged with Lonnie Walker the fourth.
Double, force him to give it up. Tice! Took a pop!
The Clippers again here. This is Leonard out of the double team. First here, but Tice, great finish over contact. And can't tell if he got hit or not, but yeah.
There hasn't been a lot of resistance for either team. King sitting on 25 assists. That was the 32nd for the San Antonio Spurs.
Oh, back-to-back dunk! Keegan on one end, Vassell on the other.
A little give-and-go action. You've got Kevin Huerter making a play for
Shepherd on him. Cade lobbing for Wiseman, and Wiseman went high. Cade seeing everything. Wiseman with a three-point opportunity.
Look at Wiseman. Now he's behind Jackson. And he's not going to be able to stop him even with Toppin coming over trying to catch him at the last moment.
That's it. And Toppin, we know, can score.
Under 2.5 to play in this opening quarter. Packed house at Delta Center. Dunn and one. Chris Dunn. All of a sudden, the spark is lit.
You know it's a done deal. You let them get that close.
Good defense by Luka. Second go by Avdija. Steal! Green! Oh, man, there was a lot of contact inside.
Avdija is still down.
And it's 5-on-4. Prima! Threw it down! Maxi Prima!
Maxi just went in and hammered that baby.
A seismic finish by Kleba.
He has a good rotation.
Oh, yeah. And
go to Duncan. Go to Duncan.
You said it.
Go to Duncan.
Pat coming in off the bench. Pat Bev. Giannis will start off the second quarter. Dame still on the bench. AJ Green checking in for the first time. Jokic stays out. Giannis.
touch the five-serve rafters.
And watch Bobby Portis at the top of your screen. He's going to sprint and take his man with him. That's Peyton Watson.
Final moments of the third quarter. And the Nets have led by as much as 17. The lob at the rim at the buzzer. Claxton dumped it. You can catch and shoot.
Oh,
and he did get it off in time.
This is a banger.
He's getting to all the way to the cup. I mean, you're seeing every tool that he's got in his toolbox, and we didn't know it existed last year.
Swiper with the steal. Davion going up high. Malik coming down hard. Wow. He brought the Golden 1 Center crowd to its feet.
The turnover, and you get out in transition. Look at the dish from Davion Mitchell, the elevation.
Force the defense to reach and grab and bang.
Bam Adebayo against Clinton. A spin and a slam. Oh, power move for Bam Adebayo.
Going down low here. This spin move is just top of the line. Able to seal the defender, put him on his hip, and again, Carter Jr.
Bogey on the bounce. Slams it! What a shot! Oh, baby! This is a thing of beauty. Right up on Norman Powell. Bruno bringing the energy.
And that's what you need. You need somebody to come off the bench that's been waiting to get some.
Try to run that same play.
Oh, just ripped it away from him! Just tuck it!
Look at that.
High hands, the deflection, and he's off to the races.
That was two outstanding defensive plays by Giannis.
Hayden switches on to Lillard. He likes that matchup. Dame rises up and punches it home. Oh, he hit that like a stimulus check. And then at the other end, Dame rising up, still has his legs late in the game.
Understood that, man, all the young guys on this team, they were cooking. Oh, Green!
Oh!
Green! Behind the back!
This is just fun. Behind the back, clear for takeoff. Trey Murphy, business decision.
Yes. You got to find some juice on the defensive end. That'll help the German Hammer flying right down the middle.
So good in pick and roll situation. Great job releasing, getting away. And
oh, whoa.
I'm back.
I thought he was going to lay this thing up and just turn it over on Mr. Shot Blocking Guard, Derek White. I wonder if that play is going to get Halliburton going here.
Oh, wow.
Jaren! Yes, sir!
Wow! Do it, Triple J! Do it!
Look at the adjustment as JaVale McGee jumps to the left hand. They want to stop the left hand drive. Well, Jaren behind the back, and then quickly able to pick it up before the help defense can get there.
I thought they limited their points in the paint. Milwaukee just 6 points in the paint. That really helped.
Get out the way!
35
is 36. Yeah. Halliburton.
Ooh.
Siakam goes in.
Yes! And pounds it down.
This is impressive, Jeff. Each team refusing to score. Coming out of halftime. They're letting them play, though. The ball is dug out of there by Jalen Suggs. He'll drive and hammer it down. And a foul on Nick Richards. What a finish for Suggs.
Had to be held back. This is a nice job. Good double team. That thing comes out, and Jalen right on it.
He and Fox, two of the best in terms of deflections in the league. And Caruso, an excellent play.
Oh, watch your head, Harrison Barnes.
That was Kobe White.
This was one of those, here, I'm going to make you dance. And then right now, so you don't want to dance? Well, take this on your head. That is impressive.
Barnes has about 3 inches on Kobe White.
Ball stripped away. Updita dropped it, put it up, the follow by Colin Sexton.
So on this play, Keontae George is saying, this is a pass, guys, right off the glass. I believe him, too. Beautiful. Put it right on the glass. He saw Collins.
Make the official make that call.
Jalen Suggs tomahawks it. And then tells you about it.
And he had momentum. Great cut. Look at the great head start. Full speed. One dribble. Look out below.
Claxton just getting out of the way.
Making his first appearance of the night against his former team. Shot real well for three.
Oh, oh yes.
G.G. Jackson. That is the slam.
What I like, though, is she had a double crossover move here, and then off one step, G.G. able to explode. And we said this is what the Grizzlies have been missing from that small forward position is.
Nine assists as well to go along with six rebounds. Lakers back up by eight. Osmond starts. Malachi Branham up top catches a body of LeBron James.
He's going to tell his grandkids about that one.
19 years apart. The two Ohio Mr. Basketballs there.
That was a balloon that landed. Mid-range, Jabari Smith. And Giannis gets the board.
Floor is out of balance. You should get a good look here.
Her. A real
That's a good look.
Look.
That's real a good look, Joe. That's a good look, Joe. Right read at the right time. That's Herbert Keyshawn Jones. Bang. I love that.
Van Fleet back out of the locker room. Easy. Guys liked it. Next to us.
At a high level. They have matched their largest lead. Nine. Adetokounmpo. Spin. Stop. Slam! With force from Adetokounmpo.
And this is something that everybody struggles with, right? Trying to keep Giannis.
Hawks have got to turn it on here. Trey trying to get him going. Escapes the double team in the corner. Jalen right down the lane.
Yeah, maybe that might get the Hawks going.
Jalen Johnson, no fear going into that paint.
No fear at all. He knows once he gets downhill, and if you're backpedaling, there's nothing you're going to do. And Kobe got a foul there on that dunk.
Trey trying to survey. Sets up a Okongwu. He'll dunk it. The foul on Houston.
He's going to do his fouling. You see the play once again here.
Third dunk of the night for Onyeka.
It being a threat to school.
Nick Claxton going to attack Wembanyama. Nick Claxton through the chest of Wemby.
To get through it. Look at how deep a position he gets. This is just an excellent play by Claxton in the middle.
Two possession affair. In the middle to Jalen. Sidesteps Oubre. Drives it and dunks it.
This is Johnson going through the heart of the Sixer defense. One more look. He catches and then
OKC on a 13-5 run. There's a lob. Up top. Oh, Markkanen. Keontae George. Where did he put that?
Basket on the Jazz, but we got to go back to this. I mean, I thought that ball was out of reach.
Leonard turns the corner on Bogdanović, powers it up and in, counted at a foul.
Turning the corner, moves in a little bit to the defender, and finishes.
And he's the only one in NBA history from Portugal in the NBA. Here's a drop! Rocking in the rim! And a foul on the play.
This is how you get it right this time on the jump ball. Someone else touches it.
And shoot over top of you.
Over the top pass, Šamanić in the paint. Oh, beautiful dish. Collins.
Oh,
what a nasty put down. Šamanić to Collins. Want to reach in his first.
Well, somebody's going to get whipped. And it's Vucevic and a couple other guys on that dunk by Collins. That was a double pump. Beautiful pass.
Connell averages 8 and 5 assists off the bench. Spurs couldn't finish as Collins tried to push it back in. Wesley picks up the errant pass, though, and here he comes. Foul piece of flying. Oh, my goodness.
And to follow that, she declared for the WNBA draft, and it's no surprise she is projected as the first overall pick for the Indiana Fever. And guys, heading into March Madness, the only question remaining with Caitlin.
You see Jakob Poeltl hooking up with Ochai Agbaji.
But it still goes down as a turnover. Now Durant again, two bodies on him. As soon as he catches the ball, forces another turnover. Green from Brooks by himself. Hey! How about that?
Showtime here. Jalen Green on the break. Full extension on the windmill. The dunks turn out with the Academy Sports and Outdoor Super Bowl replay.
Simons. Oh, blows by Williams. Hits to the cup. Oh, and a two-hand jam right down Beale Street with a two-hander.
Steps back. Toppin meets him out there. And it's tipped forward. And look out. Obi!
They are flying high here in Indiana. A little bit of defense. Obi Toppin comes up with the block. And then the run out.
A little something happened here. Nearly lost the dribble. Gets himself balanced into the lane and takes it right down to the boulevard and a two-hand jam to the Hornets.
Yeah, Anthony being defended really high on this possession.
Oh, Butler throwing it upstairs to Holmes on a no-look feed.
Got me out of my seat.
Hello.
Hey, what about the facilitation skills by Jared Butler throwing a no-look on the money and in the throw-through?
We talked earlier about the backup point guard minutes. Well, here we go. Kobe Bufkin is in the ballgame now for Atlanta. In the middle to Bruno. Banging around against Wagner and one-hands it.
Bob, that's what I'm talking about. This is a grown man. Dunk inside, ball fake. Up strong, brushes it in the paint. I mean, there's two guys there surrounding him.
Averaging just 4.5 points per game.
Oh, yes, and Williams and the foul.
Rock the rim and raise the roof, Zaire Williams.
All predicated on the Grizzlies getting the ball out quickly. I mean, that was, I'll take that back. That was Jordan Goodwin.
Wembanyama with a step. Wow. He throws it down over Jakob and gives it a little stare as well for the Spurs.
Let's see this again, Dan. Quick, decisive move, finishes with authority.
Left that lane wide open for him.
Durant's defense forcing the miss. And the crossover winding up and brings the boom.
A KD between the legs, little skates right there.
Jordan Clarkson shooting.
Right. It was not there, so the up and under spin it off the glass for LeBron.
He has been laser focused tonight.
Certainly has. Look at Ish drive the paint. Grab the attention of Davis. Throws it right up to Miles Bridges. Look how high he gets up. Throws it down quickly.
Hawks have it after the turnover.
Oh. Bruno winds up and windmills that bad boy home. Cuts the Raptor advantage to 8. Bruno taking it home.
Contested that shot by Bridges. Bridges now 1 of 11. Here's Franz Wagner.
He'll drive and he'll throw it down with authority. Stop that, says Franz Wagner.
Close up. Let's get a closer look at this German hammer.
Oh, multiple angles. They just keep getting nastier.
He's giving you what you need. Without a Walker Kessler in there, he knows he's got to be more defensive, more paint protective. There's a lot.
Three just hammers in this game, and Sensabaugh delivers.
I felt that one up from up here.
96-93 Pistons. Jaden Ivey stop and go dribble in front to Jalen Duren for a big time jam.
Levert. The Porter got run off the line. Porter to the basket, and Craig Porter throws it down. He gets fouled, and what a play by the athletic Porter.
Strong move by Porter. Pump fake, goes to the rack with authority. Craig Porter Jr. throws the hammer down like AC tells him. That is a strong.
Averaging 21 a game this year, three contests.
Wagner.
Nice.
Right to the rack. That'll help the German Hammer.
Watch this show. It's kind of like Marc Gasol used to do that, Dante. Good big man shooter. You got to respect it.
So dangerous in that pick and roll, because if he gets space, he can make the three. He can hit the mid-range. He's an excellent passer on the pick and roll, and he can finish.
Oh, Bol Bol going strong.
Bol Bol, as Porter tries to get up on him, just goes to the rim. Great dunk and pulls himself up.
McBride defending. DJ gives. Hunter drives.
Oh, my.
Going up and a ferocious baseline jam.
Oh, boy. Talking about going and standing with your chest. Watch DeAndre Hunter just goes and he goes with reckless abandon. And you see Jericho Sims a little late.
Three going into this most recent game. And Phoenix had another game where he had shot it real well from three here too. But needs some of that consistency to come back. How about that? The Rockets out in transition. The little dish off to Green who elevated it.
Came all the way back, forced overtime, and pulled it out. Gobert, get out the way! Another and one opportunity for the big fella.
18 and 11 for Rudy Gobert, right from the very beginning.
Approaching 2 minutes to go in the first. Wolves dominating early. Lob, Gobert, the flush!
Back to Rudy's role here. Daniel Tice showing up. Norman Powell.
Leonard against Kuzma.
Constant motion, whether that's looking for a shot or being able to find a gap and get an offensive rebound. And T-Man, nobody on him.
Kuzma. Right to the hands of Coffey, ahead to Leonard with Kuzma to beat. Oh, he punches it in.
This is what we would call in the transition part a bad business decision by Kyle Kuzma.
I mean, usually he's going to block your shot.
And Shea right through the Spurs defense with authority.
SGA, just doing what SGA does. He just punches his ticket.
Now, Sabonis. And the pass is thrown away. Give it to Yoke. To Gordon. Goodbye! Mamma mia! 4-run.
It started to me with Aaron Gordon and well, he...
Smith, in and out. It's a really good three-point shooting team against one of the best three Ds, and Williamson skies for the Marshall lob.
Jordan Hawkins, who can attack? Najee Marshall. Now, y'all.
Yet and still, this team is 26 points per 100 possessions better with him on the floor.
Alley-oop, Giannis, the recipient.
This is just such a beatdown. You don't want to have that beatdown carryover. Nice job, Giannis. Sheds Martin inside. Martin.
Textbook defense. Textbook post defense and great contest.
And Brown misses, but Porzingis with the follow.
Man, KP, Kristaps Porzingis anticipating he can do this. He missed it, but he can do that.
Baseball pass, Halliburton to Turner, who flushes it home.
Big time pass there.
Dumps it underneath. Oh, James the steal. James with the full body Barolo at the rim.
LeBron is 39.
But at this point in time, all we're doing is looking at the takeoff.
Hornets get it back. Brandon Miller, just one field goal in our game. What an alley-oop he throws to Miles Bridges.
Good job right there. Good battery. Brandon pushes the ball up the floor with Bridges.
Hornets. Time to raise the roof, brought to you by Guy Roofing.
Right there. Brandon puts pressure on the rim, draws the attention of Draymond.
We got to get the wire on him again.
Oh, yeah. Chicago.
I was waiting for another celebration after the tip dunk from right there. So
here's Bridges, short. Scotty rebound, his eighth. RJ right to the arm with the throwdown. Well, Saga City rising up.
As you mentioned, Matt, the Raptors really doing a great job off to the races. Look at pushing the ball quickly. Gary Trent Jr. is in that corner, but
Tied at 103. Z going away. And going hard!
Boy, he put Marvin Bagley. He got Marvin Bagley in jail right now. He got him in prison.
Ball's going to come in on the side.
This is going to be fun. That's good for us to do that in games.
He's not in the dunk contest, but he going to windmill that thing. And
seven and a half to one.
It's wild. He is a really talented, smart player. Z.
Gotcha.
Neesmith. McConnell at the foul line. Deflected. First by Dick. Hurdle gives it back to Brady. What the throw down.
And look, Matt. Little nice pass. He got that thing back. I think he likes playing against his own team.
Yeah, but another really good year.
Oh, we got to dunk this.
We got to dunk this.
On the attack. Towns clears out, and Aiden with the slammer. With a very good Blazer team here tonight.
Towns won none of that.
A little bit casual nature of the Raptors in terms of their offensive approach tonight. They haven't really been able to get out of the run. They do this time. Scotty sets up RJ. Easy opportunities for San Antonio. And here comes RJ right here.
He's one of those guys you got to close out on him hard.
Jade up once again. And there is Chet Holmgren coming out of nowhere to spike it down with the right hand. Contact. And where did Chet Holmgren come from?
Yeah. Now take a look at this. This is terrific. Terrific. Mike Brown was saying that was a goaltend. It looked pretty good on that replay. Look at that. That's just...
He picks up his dribble. There's DeLon getting to work. Lob upstairs to Koulibaly, who dunks on Maxey.
Steal and a lob dime all in one possession. Gotta love DeLon Wright's hustle.
14 points in 17 minutes in his first game with Detroit.
And 16 points off of turnovers for the Pistons.
Kawhi Leonard with the spike inside.
Let's see Kawhi size it up. Two dribbles, elevates, left hand finish for the claw.
Sounds like a guard has stolen the tip from you once in a while.
No, uh-uh.
Okay.
No.
You wouldn't let him get away with it?
I've just seen it up fast.
Oh, Malik flying private charter. Malik with the attitude and altitude here, folks.
And here he just kicks it into overdrive right there. Season opening, takes it all the way and flies in for the bucket. And it's always the reaction I absolutely love.
Faces up and fires over Grant. In and out. Banton, the recovery. Delano Banton up the lane, to the glass. Two-hand jam.
Oh. Nobody stops Delano as the ball handler. And he's looking around. He wants to make the pass and the teammate's open.
Pass batted down. Can Murray complete the steal? He can. Keeps it inbound. Leaves it for Jalen Johnson.
And there it is. He runs the floor as well as anybody in the league.
I shook on the gamble, but here's the nice steal here by Murray.
There's Jalen Johnson. 8 for 20 so far. They normally shoot 50%, and they turn it over. Dallas in the open court. Great lead.
Give Luka all the credit for getting it out to Josh Green.
Tatum weaving his way to basket.
Splitting the defense. Here he is getting downhill, and there's the jam.
Anderson out to Reed. Reed down the lane. Runs the rim! Plus the foul!
Boy, he blows past Bobby Portis like he's not even there. Brook Lopez.
Sharich was a teammate of T.J. McConnell's in Philadelphia. And there's T.J. got it. Lob it up.
Can we get the fans going with that?
12-point halftime lead.
Anticipation, good read. And you can see him take that peek back to find out who he's got. Knowing it's top, and you can throw it at the top.
It's a six-point game. We're heading into the third.
Kuminga! How about prettier basketball there?
Heard it at the line, but here's the Steph ball screen. Just crossed paths with him, and the Brooklyn Nets just botched it. Two defenders jump at Kuminga. Mikal Bridges.
This is a game that you know Utah wants, where they struggle to win. Uh-oh.
Giannis left all alone after the beautiful spin.
Maybe a heating pad on that left ankle. Giannis, what a move.
Blocking jump shooters, Michael, you're 100% right.
Edwards, the blow by. Get out the way! No one can stop him.
What it takes. Got to play D.
Here's Kobe White on the drive.
Kobe, don't do him like that, Kobe.
Outscore Sacramento by 20 the rest of the period. And Kobe White with the emphatic jam. Oh. How about a King Cam shot
for
Kobe?
How about a King Cam? Rip a poster machine. Look at JaVale McGee. A business decision.
Scoot's got a little scoot to him.
He does. 15-7 Nuggets. Ball thrown away. Jokic has it. Out the board. Look out to Barreau and Gordon. Slam-a-rama.
Get back to Aaron Gordon showing off.
Another good steal by Nikola Jokic. Just stole it out in front. And Aaron says,
played very well in his career against the Rockets, with the Spurs particularly. Oh, my goodness. Barnes that time. Strong move and strong finish.
Named to the 2024 All-Star team. Young floats that one up and throws it away. Up ahead to Beal. Gets it back to Durant. And KD brings the boom.
I love the fact that here he is, 35 years old in his 16th season, and plays the game with such gusto and zest.
We had to stay down. We had to stay down on a pump fake. I didn't know that was on a scouting report.
She hit us with a little handsy, and Şengün just hit him with a spin move on the baseline for the flush.
A lot of confidence. Look at Şengün. This is just nasty there. You know, Nance is a good defender, but he can't guard Şengün.
Duncan, watch it. Got it. Missed it. Hawkins! Oh, Slam City!
A game saver, perhaps.
Great look in the corner for Duncan, excuse me, but no one puts a body on Hawkins. Free rim.
Seven assists.
Good play.
Good play.
Gillespie. Give it to Porter. Alley-oop to Gordon. And finally, the Nuggets execute.
In his first minute of action. Not bad. There's Emmanuel quickly, and he turns it over. Spurs off to the races. Trey Jones lobs it up. Victor with a hammer to get us going in Canada.
Great play by Trey Jones. Gets the defense to commit and then puts it right on the money for Victor Wembanyama. Great start for the Spurs.
Wizards switch on defense. Maxey blows right past Kuzma but misses.
You know what the adjustment second half is going to be on Maxey.
Tyus throwing it up to Koulibaly for another slam.
When the Wizards get stops, they get out to the races. And right here, Bilal Koulibaly, if you run, you will be rewarded. And right there, Tyus Jones throwing it right on the money.
Luka Doncic, his last three field goals at three-pointers. Hart goes right by him, and the foul by Toppin.
The Cavs hustle back quickly in good order. Out tries Strus. Allen at the basket. He delivers.
Max Strus did it all. He defended on the play and made the pass to Allen. And Allen throws the hammer.
Dennis Smith Jr. creating the turnover. They can't capitalize on the end. And here's the quick push. And watch Strus just toss it up for Jared.
But then he's got to have to get back out to Dame Lillard. So he's caught in between. That's tough.
And it might have to be somebody from the other side. I saw John Collins baptizes three white jerseys under the basket.
I mean, that's something I think that we should see on a regular basis. I mean, he should at least get one a game, if not two.
Kevin Love just got put on a poster. Domas gave him the show and go move.
A big focus for Jalen now is making the hustle plays, getting rebounds, getting steals, playing defense, because that's going to get his offense going.
Daniels threw it away. The dish ahead to Green. One man to beat. He will.
And you love to see it.
Another look at that run out and fly by and dunk for our Academy Sports and Outdoors Super Mo for the white hot.
And without OG Anunoby.
Grimes pass inside to Sims.
See the respect Grimes showing Kessler.
Oh, Jericho Sims with Kessler right on him.
Sims showing him no respect. But this time he's the beneficiary along the baseline. You rarely see him creating off the bounce. This time slamming along the baseline.
Harris drops it off to Carter and a foul on Thompson. Just a perfect.
When you're breaking records for the Boston Celtics,
right.
That's different. That's special. That lets you know where your team is.
Wow. A mammoth hammer there from Brown off the delivery from White. Particularly well of late.
Well, and again, Jaylen Brown's knocked down some threes. The pressure starts picking up. That's the quickest way to alleviate pressure.
Have to go out, make him put it on the jet. 9 of his 15 points via the three.
Look out with authority. Look out below.
Another look at the little drop pass by LeBron. Ooh. And that, I mean, monster flush by Anthony Davis. Get out the way.
And him and Peyton Pritchard both have done a lot of improvement defensively so that they can stay on the floor for longer stretches.
No, you're missing it. Brown's got there. Throw Siakam now. Go through. There you go. Hey. There you go. I don't know if they'll give him the dunk, but if Brown has got Siakam, there's no way he can guard him. You've got a mismatch. Recognized by the Pacers. Quick cut. And a nice job, I thought, by Toppin to get himself free. He got fouled going up for the dunk.
52% shooting the last three games. That's the first time he's done that in a three-game stretch as a Sixer. KJ Martin rocking the rim. Three and a half games. Let's take another look at the KJ jam.
Look at this. He elevates.
Yep.
Splits two defenders, Adebayo and Jovic.
Great fan. Talk about a successful superstar. Those guys are huge.
James Wiseman to the basket for a dunk, and he's drawn a foul.
That is fourth dunk. What he's doing is putting himself in the right spots, rolling. They're playing through some contact. He'll get a free throw, but he's alert to put himself in the right.
Doesn't take a ton, under 60 attempts on the year, but 43%. And Holmgren's going to put it on the deck and blow right by him for the slam. Congratulations to Randy Dudley from Claremore, who just won a $100 Sonic gift card.
Ingles, Bancaro.
But nice cut by Suggs. He throws it down. Torrey Craig caught napping.
Well, what a good start by Jalen Suggs. He's already knocked down a three. Drops the hammer on the Bulls. The Magic lead by six.
Wemby with the carom.
Wesley in the paint.
Right back to Vic for the stop.
There
stuff.
You go.
He was daunted passing it to another former Bruin in Hawkes, but it was Kevin Love on the left.
Under four to go. Magic lead is 11, and Bancaro adds to it. The Paulo Express right to the rack.
Watch this. Watch him get into the body right there and then just through his body. Bridges putting up no resistance.
That's brute strength. Shaden Sharp and Malcolm Brogdon. Nonetheless, a determined group led by Anthony Simons. Cuffs it with a left hand, a ferocious dunk, and a foul.
In this game, because coming out of the timeout, Minnesota was all hype from that last Kyle Anderson dunk. And so Ant shows that he means business off that right leg that he loves to jump off of and throws it in with the left on his.
Shooting 29% against the Wolves this season from deep. McDaniel, oh, get up! Levitate, young man, levitate.
Jaylen's playing with a little confidence. I mean, going over the top and through Ivica Zubac.
All the way over there.
I mean, he's standing flat.
Giannis going to walk down and spin. Sends it with his chest. And the Bucks lead by five.
To start the ball game, and Giannis does what Giannis does best. Just
Mike plays golf left-handed, but he putts right-handed. It's a weird thing.
Down the hammer
to go in this second quarter. Towns.
gets knocked down. Here we go on the break. LeBron down the middle. All the way to throw it down. LeBron James.
A driving guy, if we look at LeBron, take it the distance. Nobody really wanting to get in front. And the result is
he's just in one of those spots where you get to the line, things aren't working out. Scotty working out there. Takes it. To 33, and here it is.
Look, RJ's playing great defense. Scotty saw when he turned his back. Opportune time to take it all the way to the house with a two-hand flush. But
right now, Boston 36 points in the paint, just having their way.
And Porzingis goes.
And two more! A two-handed jam!
That last inbounds, just a little screen right there, and Porzingis curls off of Tatum. And Mo Bamba gets held up right there. You may want to switch that in that situation, but just too easy.
Flip the switch on the Jazz.
Now Utah led by 24. That lead's been cut to 15. Wide open, John Collins with a hammer and a foul.
On the drive right here, you see the legs get tangled up.
That's a little swipe by Trey Jones.
Nice drive, nice power move.
Now from the floor is Davis. And Nurkic throws it into the backcourt. Another chance for James. The scoop and the flush.
LeBron James doing the extra hustle.